Go to Luke chapter 10. That's where we're going to be today. Luke chapter 10. I'm going to look at a story that if you've been in church, you've probably heard.